Now I'm gonna start just like before. The moment I do this, I wanna sit up. I'm gonna start to do sitting guard now. So I'm gonna make sure to make it take a step back so I can sit. As I sit, I'm gonna take advantage of this control. I'm going to let go that leg, grab, and drive the hand towards here. The moment I have that grip, that's a strong grip, I wanna grab towards his collar to make sure he doesn't posture. If he posture, I might lose my grip. So once I close, I keep it here. Now I'm going to do this, and I'm gonna use my hand just like I had the hook. So I'm going to keep it here, control. I will pose my foot so he cannot take a step back. If I just do this, he's gonna take a step back, he doesn't fall. So what I'm going to do is pose it here so he cannot take a step back. I will drive him down so he's gonna fall, turn me on his shoulder, and I come on top. Once again. Sit up. Then you take a step, hand in, control. Make sure he doesn't posture. Now, my foot stops him from taking a step forward. I'm going to drive him this way.